Hey my brothers and sisters, welcome back to another video. Within today's video, I want to share with you guys a word that the Father has put on my heart. And the word that He's put on my heart is to endure. Keep pushing, keep enduring. On this walk of faith with God, it's not going to look easy. It's not going to be easy. There's going to be times where it's going to be really tough. There's going to be times when you won't know how God's going to get you out of this. Out of any situation, you might think, how is God going to get me out of this? But trust me, I've been through so much. I'm only 18 years old and I've been through so much. And God has gotten me through every single thing. Just today I was dealing with some stuff, but God got me through it. He got me through everything. Trust me, my brothers and sisters, it's going to be difficult. But what's impossible with man is possible with God. Keep enduring. Keep pushing. Don't ever give up. We walk through the valley of the shadow of death, but we will fear no evil. It may look scary. It may look difficult. It may look like you can't get through it. But who's with you in that dark valley? God is. Don't ever forget that. Don't ever forget that He's with you. Don't ever forget that He will forever be by your side. The same God that died on the cross and resurrected for you is the same God that is with you right now. He loves you dearly. He'll never leave nor forsake you. Keep enduring. Keep pushing. You'll make it to the finish line. You'll get out of that dark valley, and God will be there the whole time. He'll always be with you. Don't forget that. I hope this encouraged you, my brothers and sisters. God put it on my heart to share, and I can't thank Him enough for everything He's done. For me, for my family, regardless of how situations look, keep enduring. God's got your back. God bless my brothers and sisters. I love you all. See you in the next video.